According to our Karbi, historical says that we came from Tibet. Might be many thousand years ago. So on the way, one morning, he went to the rivers. He threw the net. One intention is to cut the fish, but they said they caught that a bunch of the rice. First time, he take and threw in the waters. Again, he threw. But again, that same paddy is in the net. Then third time, he think that might be this is something God maybe given me. So this one I'll take at home, and I'll try to cultivate. And they said it grown well. And might be his dreams are how to prepare this food. Then first they keep today his dog. Then after he consume, it sleep very peaceful. Then he try to eat he himself. Then second, his wife. Then third, his children. Then he distribute the seed to all the Karbi living in that area. Rice is treated as a gift of God.
Each festival is connected with rice cultivation.
Interestingly, in the Maso society, 32 or 35 clans, all these names come from rice.
In every rituals, rice is always there.